You guys know I love love. So please remember this moment. Remember how you feel. Life is going to be hard. It's going to kick you when you're down. Please always be kind to one another. Remember, we will always be there to pick you up. Wake up and choose love every day. Remember this feeling. It's always been my experience. It's easier to choose love and kindness even when you're upset. There will be days you feel like you have no one. But Garrett, you will always have Morgan on your team. And Morgan, you will always have Garrett on your team. And you both will always have this entire rich land on your team.
Friends and family, we hold marriage up as a sacred union between two people who are committed to loving one another, faithful to each other, and spending the rest of their lives together. It requires deep commitment, faith, trust in your spouse, and a lot of patience. Who gives this woman to this man?
Her mother and I.
Morgan, where do I even begin? It's hard to believe. I'm gonna get through it. It's hard to believe you've been a part of my life for 18 years now. During those years, I've watched you conquer many things and grow into the amazing woman you are today. You have been and are such a blessing to so many people. That is evident by the number of family and friends here today. The biggest blessing for me is the love you have for Rosalie and Scotty Beth. You were there when they were born, in the delivery room, might I add, and you will have loved them unconditionally from day one. If and when God blesses you and Garrett with children, I know you will be a wonderful mother, as you have been so wonderful to our girls. Garrett, I had to be reminded the first time I met you. I was told it was probably Thanksgiving 3 years ago. The reason I had such a hard time remembering is because you fit into this family so naturally. It's like you've always been here. Over the last few years, I've gotten to see the friend and future husband God intended you to be for Morgan Ann. You are also a blessing to so many people, as evident by the friends and family gathered here today. Now, speaking from personal experience, it takes a special man and a slightly crazy man to marry into this family. But you definitely fit the mold. Garrett, do you take Morgan Ann to be your lawfully wedded wife from this day forward, to have and to hold in good times and bad, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health? Will you love, honor, and cherish her for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
Morgan Ann, do you take Garrett to be your lawfully wedded husband from this day forward, to have and to hold in good times and bad, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health? Will you love, honor, and cherish him for for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Morgan Ann, having proclaimed your love for and commitment to one another in the sight of God and these family and friends, it is my honor to pronounce you husband and wife. Garrett, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Garrett Hill.